If you watch my specials, I get hairier and hairier. I take a tablet every day to keep my hair looking this fucking shit. But I can't take it every day anymore, because if I take it every day, my dick doesn't work. So I have a couple of options in life. Either I have hair and I can't fuck anyone, or I'm bald and no one wants to fuck me. But don't say it now, I'll never say it. My favourite TV show is The Bachelor and The Bachelorette. I love that shit. They show up in the car, good-looking guys wearing a beautiful tailored suit, right? But because they're in their 20s, the legs up to here. So it's very important to that generation that we see their ankles. You look like cunts. Anyway.